This is the bird cages. You have a variety of chicken. And then over here, they have some peacocks and at least one full-size turkey back there. From here you can see the goats, but I believe they have all sorts of animals you can check out for a few dollars. Not cheaper than the zoo. If you're trying to go to the zoo in whatever town, it's going to be more expensive than coming here. It's only $5 or $6. The goat is real friendly though. But they have some attractions, like a hayride or something to that extent. It's great weather for being January 6th or 7th today. Yeah, it's a Wednesday, so whatever. That puts me at the 8th. Really nice. Everything's good. I went inside, got the food. So. See what they got. Real nice place. You can pick your own fruit selection year round. Right now they only pretty much have a citrus, but they have berries and stuff you can get other times of the year. It's like a 48-acre ranch or farm. So, I'd like to come back sometime. Another season in the spring, maybe. So, we'll see. This is Murray Farms, Baker, California. Check out. Thank you for watching.